Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Riddle School. I found this for free online at www.agame.com. So let's play. So there's 6 games, I think, and I want to play all of them, but since we only have 10 minutes to play on Bandicam, I'm going to have to do either 2 parts per game or 3 parts per game. So let's start so we can use our time wisely. So, groan. I've been sitting here for 2 hours straight listening to addition facts. All because I teach somebody. I'm in a special class. I don't even have a smart teacher. True, very true. 3 plus mathness, 3 plus 0 equals 2. Right now I'm as free as a bird in a cage. Bird cage, sorry. Alright, that's it. I'm getting out of this school. What's 131 plus 1 plus 42 again? Sorry, I forget. That's 173, you dummy. Okay, groan. So what do we do now? So it's Riddle School. Okay. That's it. Clicked on the pencil sharpener. Hey teacher, can I sharpen my pencil? Only one person at a time. That was sharp. I can't believe I said that. Wow. So let's head east. Miss Kofi. I don't know. She lives inside. Whoopsie. North. What the heck? The earth is flat. Let's click on these people. That's Fred, my best friend, and the most bored class member. That's Zach, who is always very cold. He has he has no problem freezing in the water fountain. That's Smiley. She's the only one in the school who likes learning. Smiley's also the one I made fun of to be in that special class. That's my teacher, Miss Kofi, who drinks more coffee than anyone else I know. She finishes teaching lessons 2 hours early in a hard-to-understand, jittery voice. Wow, feather duster in a dustbin, ironic. What was a feather duster doing in a trash bin? East? Janitor's closet. What are you doing? Get out of my closet. Wait, is this your feather duster? You found my feather duster. Keep the change. Thank you. East. Men. We're going into the men's room. Okay. That's the only stall the guys ever use, mainly for graffiti. Wow. That's the untouched stall, which is perfect condition currently on display. As crazy as it sounds, those are sinks. Just look at the sleek design. I would have thought twice about escaping school if it wasn't that cool looking. East. Hey, it's me, Richie, the hall guard. Got a hall pass? You think there might be something in lockers, maybe? Wait a second. What? It's a hall pass, yay. Okay, so that's good. I'm just really lucky today. Yes, I do. So please go. He just like runs away before you even say anything. Like, what the heck? Listen, if I went in there, you'd hear screaming and shrieks not only from anyone in there, but from me. Okay, so we're not going in. This school has 7 students in more than 50 lockers, no sanity. No wonder this school is so low budget. I thought it was expected to be popular. Oh, give me a cookie. Principal is up past the teacher once, but I can't get in. Chubb is in the way. Oh my god, what the heck? What are we doing in here? There's a kid, like, crying, and there's a weird... What? Cookie vending... Oh, come on! Broken? Seriously? That's great. Keep the least hungry and most restful student in the school. That's green, unrecognizable bunk. That's the school famous Smiley Smudge. You guys can read that. That's how I made fun of Smiley with mustard. Someone managed to spill their blue blueberry wet aid up there. So how are we supposed to? Okay. So how are we supposed to put that there? So let's go south. East is locked. Getting out of school through that door is out of the question. Okay. Oh, give me a cookie. Where haven't we gone yet? We've been in there, we've been in there. Can we touch the soap? The water fountain. 5 for Prez. That is the popular guy in this school. It's because of his vote 5 shirt. Is there anything in here that I need to look for? Is flat. Nothing in there. Let's check. We don't need to. Let's check the men's bathroom. No, nothing in there. Can't go in there. So, how are we supposed to do this? Okay. Get out of here. There we go. So how are we supposed to do this? Oh, give me a cookie. That's Chubb. There's not a person I know who is fat and has hunger. Yesterday I heard him swallowing his refrigerator. What? Okay. Wait, what? Okay, I think I'm safe. The last fire we ever had was when the coffee spontaneously combusted. So that does not sound good. Okay, where do we go? So we're kind of running out of time in this, so I'll try and make a part 2. Is there anything back here? Lockers? Anything? There's nothing in there. To Wom, the bell doesn't toll. It rings when school ends, which it doesn't ever. I feel bad for you, buddy. It says the egg design represents sweet freedom. Yes, I believe you. It's a clock. It also reminds me that I waste all my time at school. That explains why no one ever pays any attention to clocks anymore. Let's just recheck this room, see if there's anything we need to pick up. Nothing, I guess. Let's go back into Ms. Kahn's room. No way. No way. Okay, we're not allowed to go back in there. So what are we supposed to do? We can only go in here where there's like nothing in here that we can do. So what are we supposed to do? Oh, give me a cookie. Yeah. What are we supposed to do? I don't know. What are we supposed to do? Here, I'm gonna end the video because it's getting too late. I'll look into this some more, but I'll see you guys later.